Before I got the opportunity to work in this elite program here, I've been working with the youth for the past 3 to 4 years, and it's something that I think is just the right thing for me at this point in time in my coaching career, because to develop and learn and understand the game a bit more, and just like working with the youth and trying to teach them the game, to try and know the game from a tactical aspect. Just the love of the game, and just want to see the game live on and try to do the best for Trinidad and Tobago by any means. And if it is being on the field and coaching, something that I love, and never really got a chance to finish playing, I just want to take it over into the coaching. It's just a disaster, but at the age I was, I think I achieved a lot in the game and understand the game to a certain point at the highest level, and just want to carry it on with the youths, share my knowledge with the youths. It's just to see the football on that next level, that professionalism, the culture for football. I just want to see it change, to try and make the players understand the game from a standpoint where they could see certain plays defensively and offensively and carry out the system, whatever system we are playing.